إن الذين يبايعونك إنما يبايعون الله.
Indeed, those who pledge allegiance to you, O Muhammad, صلى الله عليه وسلم, in fact, they are pledging allegiance to the Almighty Allah Himself.
وَإِن طَائِفَتَانِ مِنَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ اقْتَتَلُوا فَأَصْلِحُوا بَيْنَهُمَا.
Whenever two factions of the believers fight against each other, make peace and reconcile between them.
إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم.
The most noble of all of you in the sight of Allah is the most righteous.
إن الله عليم خبير.
And the one who determines who is most righteous is only Allah, because He is the all-knowing, the well-acquainted.
وَلَا تَجْهَرُوا لَهُ بِالْقَوْلِ كَجَهْرِ بَعْضِكُمْ لِبَعْضٍ أَن تَحْبَطَ أَعْمَالُكُمْ وَأَنْتُمْ لَا تَشْعُرُونَ.
This is really scary. Allah the Almighty is warning. And the warning was addressing the companions and those who come after them.
Ramadan, Ramadan, Allahumma.